Hey guys, what's up? Dutagamon here. In this video I'm going to benchmark Sleeping Dogs on a single GTX 970. This is a digital recording at 60 frames per second. It takes place on an external device, so what you will see here will be pure performance. The system is a Q9550 running at 4 GHz. It has 8 GB of memory and the graphics card is a GTX 970 running at these clocks, but it is boosting at 1.5. We will see that at the end of the video. For this benchmark I'm going to use Fraps to gather frame rate data. So let me launch RealTemp for some CPU monitoring and I am launching the game. Let's see the options. I'm using 1080p resolution and I have almost everything maxed out except the anti-aliasing, which I use the high preset because the extreme is too heavy and I want to test CPU usage in this benchmark. CPU performance along with a recent graphics card, I mean. Okay. Also, I have downloaded the high resolution textures. So, let me load my benchmark location and see how the benchmark how the game performs. I'm starting the benchmark.
Hey, you okay, man? You look like someone took a shit on your face.
Jackie, I'm just a little frustrated, stuck being Winston's errand boy. You know, I was making serious bank back in the States.
Come on, we're just paying our dues. Winston's a loyal guy. He'll hook us up when the time's right.
You can't always wait for the world to hand you what you want. Sometimes, you gotta just take it.
Totally, man.
It's time to take a little initiative. We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yi, or we'll never move up. Is there anything going down in the next few days?
Shit, yeah, there is. Dog Eyes has a big shipment of stolen goods coming in.
Well, that's good for Dog Eyes, but that might be too much too fast. Last thing I need right now is taking a sticky red pole up my ass.
It's not like that. It's a small deal. Word is there's only a few low-level Lunyer looking after it. We boost that shit and give Winston a nice fat cut, he's gonna be mad impressed. No way he doesn't promote us after that.
You'd have to be certain it couldn't be traced back to Winston. Or us.
Sure, of course. They're never gonna know it was us. Unless we get caught.
Well, we won't unless you fuck it up. Come on, get in.
Time to move up in the world.
Where'd you get the van?
My uncle's a chop shop around the corner. Call it a pre-stolen ride. I'm thinking I'm gonna get a steady girlfriend.
Oh yeah?
What do you think that you'll make?
You're not worried that she doesn't want to talk to you?
Hell no. Now let that stop me, I never ask anybody else. What about you? You ever think of finding somebody?
A relationship? It wouldn't really work with my life right now.
Sure it could. Look at me.
You're one of a kind.
Put on his mask. My dog eyes worth more than sex. There should only be a few guards.
Keep gungeon running. Come and get me!
People in the seas, hang! Go!
Man.
thought you said this was gonna be easy. Get them!
Okay, the benchmark ends here.
Wait, we got him! Damn, that was crazy, man!
Let's see what we've got. -77 degrees for the first core, 69, 68 and 69 for the other three. Benchmark result was 105 frames per second. CPU activity was very high. I saw that on the Core i5-2500 benchmark. And let's see a more complete picture with MSI Afterburner. Okay, we see that the frame rate is quite good, so are the frame times. Surely the game is very playable with this hardware configuration. The Q9550 does quite a good job. Of course, the GPU usage is not at maximum. We do have some CPU limits, but the game runs even above 100 frames per second, so it is okay. We can see here that the CPU was highly loaded. All cores are doing heavy stuff. Very well optimized game. 2.3 GB of RAM used. Temps, okay, 1.5 GHz for the core clock of the video card, 800 MB of video RAM. The power of the card was a bit above 70%, around 75% on average. Very nice. Okay guys, I hope you liked it. Thanks for watching.